We're going to do the Aqua Paintings by SNS Worldwide, and I absolutely love this one because it's very easy to modify for early stage, middle stage, and later stage. I've done this activity with people all across the board with dementia. All right, so we're gonna start with what I would consider to be somebody who is early stage. So that would be more the paintbrushes and the Q-tips as our tools. So all you need to do is keep the paper with the funny feeling side up, and then you're just gonna bring it right over the paper as long as the object puts water on the paper, they'll start to see their painting. I'll show you with the microfiber towel. As long as it's wet, and then we bring it right onto the paper. And the cleanup is super easy because all you did was dip things in water, no paint, no mess. You don't even have to wash the paintbrushes.